All right. What's up, guys? I don't know how to look at this or the actual thing.
Because I feel I like when you're staring. Probably this. Sorry,
at the people. The lens.
Probably at the people. Give the people what they want.
All right. I'm looking at you guys. Yeah, I keep looking at the screen because
I'm so beautiful.
Right,
I just want to make sure I'm like cute, you know?
Like, yeah.
Like, oh my God.
There we go. So,
there we go. I can do that.
So we didn't have. We didn't know what to do for our first video. Kate likes to do little like tutorials on makeup and stuff. I'll go ahead and throw something up on the screen right now.
Really good at makeup.
She crushes. She was like, I can do your makeup. And I was like, let's do that. Let's make it happen. First of all, say a little something about yourself, like who you are, what you got going on.
So my name is Kate. I love makeup. It's actually kind of my passion. I specialize in like eye makeup and just the rest, you know. So anything about makeup.
That's good.
So, I'm so excited for Kevin because we're gonna make him a beauty queen. He's actually been really wanting to do this for a while. Step one, drink your vodka.
Cheers.
I meant spill your vodka all over yourself. Tito's on my tits now. Tito tits.
Oh my God, I have spinach in my teeth? What the, but you didn't even say anything.
I didn't know.
Damn it. Can't believe I actually had spinach in my teeth. They're gonna think we're actually like super drunk.
I know, we're not even drunk.
This is normal.
This is actually water.
It's water. So here we go. So Kate's gonna do my makeup. I have no idea what she's gonna do. I'll try anything 7 times.
I don't even know where to start. Step one, this is your secret ingredient. You use this for every part of your face.
There you go. That works. They saw it. NYX.
NYX Ultimate!
NYX Ultimate!
Because it's ultimate.
Oh.
Save that for later.
It stuck on my lips.
Oh my God. Don't die on my watch. In this palette, we are gonna use this beautiful pink right here. And it doesn't have a name, so I think we should probably name it. I'm thinking...
Karen.
Karen.
This is Karen.
This is, can I speak to the manager, Karen?
Cut my hair into a bob.
Oh, that pigment. Look at that. Mm. That's what we like to see. Are you ready? Yeah, mm-hmm.
It's
look that way.
Okay.
So we like to make sure it's a distinct line because it contours his face and makes him look skinnier.
Holy
I like to bring it up a little bit to accentuate the hairline. Okay, so I like to do a nice like highlight by the brow bone.
Oh, all up in the eyes.
Mmm. Mm. I don't remember what color I used last. I think I didn't.
Are you sure you're qualified? You can't tell me what everything is either, because then we're probably gonna do another video where I do her makeup and she can't tell me what everything is. So, joke's on you. Payback is a brush. I feel gorgeous.
Okay, so I added some purple for some dimension. Purple for dimension, okay? Doesn't matter what color you're doing, always purple for dimension. And if you mix colors, it's more fun. What I like to do is I like to take the yellow, and then I take some blue or purple, and then pink, and then maybe some orange.
Oh, we're still on the eyes?
Yes! We are gonna be on the eyes for a minute. Sorry, that was a poke. Okay, so our last step with the eyes is...
I just swept.
Dust off your palette, but make sure you do it on your friend's floor that just cleaned. Okay, so under the eyes we do yellow because we like to look a little sick, but sassy sick, you know?
It's like sick.
Sick, bro. Eyes open. Look. Well, okay.
Where are you about to go?
Like this.
But what are you about to do?
Stuff under your eye.
Okay. Eye stuff freaks me out.
Pause. Kevin's a little bitch.
That's not true.
That's not true.
Okay, never mind. Pause. Kevin
is a little bitch. Okay. I don't like that one bit.
Okay,
close my eyes.
Can you close them and look up?
Does that work?
Okay, fine. Just close them, and I'm just gonna like. Go in there, but then it's gonna fuck up the top.
All right, I'm looking up. I'm looking up.
I'm very upset with you, right?
I'm looking up. Just don't get in my ball.
We're fighting.
First fight. First video. First fight.
Okay, so in between when you're doing your makeup, you have to spray it to make sure that it sets. Because if you just do it after, it doesn't set it because it's only going over everything. You need it over every layer. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm. Starting a new thing instead of send it, it's set it.
Set it.
Set it.
Sounds like sa, dude.
Sa.
Okay, close your face. Thank you. One, two, three.
Is that necessary?
Done.
Is it supposed to burn?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
Okay, I just want to make sure.
I don't know, I don't use setting spray. Okay, this is where I would super glue your lips, so like...
You do what?
I know everybody's spending a lot of money on lip, I don't know.
Like lip injections, right? Like,
I always wanted like really big lips, so I saw this trick. Everybody's using eyelash glue to glue their lips. Doesn't work, so my secret is crazy glue! Crazy glue!
I'm so nervous.
He's literally so scared for this.
I'm not scared.
That's not true.
I've done this so many times.
I'm going out tonight. This is a brand she hasn't tried.
We'll just ready? One, two, three.
Just do it.
You gotta be quick.
Just do a little bit.
Stop. See, no, I didn't put enough crazy glue on it.
No, it smells so horrendous.
Of course it does. What do you think? Super glue smells good? Ready, go.
It's burning my eyes.
You are the biggest baby I've met in like my whole life.
That's not true.
Mm-mm.
Okay, push it up. You don't have to attach it to your nose, but like, kind of fun. It really is burning your eyes. Your eyes are watery.
I know, it's not joking. I'm good. Oh. We just became friends today and it's over. It's already over.
First time I've ever hung out with Kevin. Okay, you ready for the bottom?
No, okay. How's it look?
Can't believe this is the first time I'm ever hanging out with you. I'm just super gluing your face.
What do you think? Don't need more? No question, no discussion, just do it. Don't need any more?
Now I have super glue all over my hands. So annoying.
Are you serious?
So next we're gonna do eyeliner and eyebrows. I like to use the same, what? Sorry, were you interrupting me? Did you have something to say? I like to use the same product for my eyeliner as my eyebrows because I feel like it looks more natural that way because they match.
Why don't we do this before the lip?
Because I wanted you to deal with the lips because I thought it was funny. Kevin has very bushy eyebrows, but we want to make sure that we accentuate every part of them because that's what the models do nowadays. Always make sure they come at a point at the end because it's cuter. For boys, girls wouldn't do this because it's way too tacky, but boys, they have such fun eyebrow hairs that you really want to accentuate them because they're
I can't swallow.
Kevin,
I'm sorry.
You have some makeup on other people. Make it fun. Make it fashion. Stop looking at yourself.
I can't look.
Sometimes you do a curly cue for fun. Wow, I just did a great hair stroke. Whoa. Oh my god, that's cute. So now you do eyes. I don't know how this thing works because I actually don't really know how to use eyeliner. Get in the corner, very important. These lips are fashion.
Fashion, lights. I want to take another drink, but I'm afraid to.
Ooh, you hear that?
Must be nice.
Nice.
Use your lip.
So highlighter is something that is very important. Some people kind of like just put it like right here. Can you stop laughing? I'm very serious right now. If there's one thing I take seriously in the makeup world, it's highlighter. It makes you fashion. What are you doing? Okay. So a lot of people put it like here. I see a lot of beauty influencer put it on their nose. I like to put it all over my face because I want to be shining like a f***ing diamond. And you have to make sound while you do it, otherwise it just doesn't look the same. Get a lot on there. So I do all the like typical voices, but then let me show you my trick. Pretend you're in a car wash. Guess what time it is?
Huh?
It's damn girl time. I think that's what beauty YouTubers do.
Oh my god. I seriously didn't know what that was. I was like, I thought it was lipstick. Oh, that's lipstick.
Yeah.
Okay.
I should have gotten fake eyelashes for this.
Can I do it with my eyes closed or no?
No.
Fudge.
But if I do this and then you blink, it's good. As a bitch. Okay, great. That's good enough.
I don't want good enough, I want fabulous.
It's fabulous.
I feel fabulous.
Which color do you want? Kevin gets to choose this one part.
Sick!
Sick.
Do you want Mandate 712 hot pink, or do you want Devil's Matvocate red 402?
I feel like Mandate is more appropriate because I'm a man.
I'm gonna put both of them in your mouth.
Okay.
I was gonna let you choose and then I was just gonna be like, I don't care what you think.
Okay.
So if you do it at the same time, it's way more fun. It kind of creates a game and you don't know what your product's gonna be like.
More efficient.
It's like, way more efficient and it's just like exciting. Yes. Oh my God. Queen Kev. Oh my God. I'm doing this look this weekend. Anyways, so one more step.
Okay. Oh no.
You have
no.
to spray again.
I can't close my mouth though. It's gonna untaste it.
I got you,
it.
I got you.
No, I can do it. That did nothing. You didn't even vlog my lens.
That's all you do. And then you know what? You go out for a night on the town.
Ow.
Wait, can you?
Oh my God.
Walk out and can I introduce you?
Yeah, okay.
But can we do my song?
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you really enjoyed this. I had a blast.
I had so much fun.
I feel good. Make sure to like and subscribe. Let us know if you want more. Cheers. Also, follow Kate. I'm gonna put her stuff linked in the description below. Her Instagram, her new YouTube channel that's going out this weekend.
Nailed! Finish.
It won't recognize my face.
Oh, she does merch.
Like and subscribe.